What is going on, guys and gals? We are back with some more Nino Kuni in this weird game. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and try to move on. Oh goodness, we did pick up the last one when we went to the last door. And then I came back and we have a boss fight. And it's not... It has not been an easy fight. And I do apologize, last Friday I didn't realize I did not record enough for the week. I was one shy of 5. Thought I did, but I did not. Last week or two it's been kind of hectic, so maybe we can kind of get back on track here and continue on. Turn down the TV too, it's messing with me. There we go. Let's see if we can get past this.
Right-o! Come on, Litlies! It's time for the slidey ride of your tiny, tiny lives!
I already tried yesterday once or twice, and then something happened. Like it stopped recording or something happened,
well,
so I couldn't keep
going. Don't just stand there! Come on!
Huh?
Hopefully I got it fixed. And we can record and we can do this, but this is a boss
what
fight.
What is that thing?
Knickers! That rotter of a squid's got our kids! What the heck? The Litlies!
No way! We already saved them once!
Sorry, Ollie boy, but the future of the fairy race is at stake!
Do we have any choice?
Let's pick our dude here. Spark does some damage to it. Oh, defend. You guys need to learn how to defend. Flame flame. Doesn't do shit. I mean, it's water. I need to use lightning or something. Go wild.
It's my fault! sorry, Mom.
God damn, dude. Do you see how many fucking things were to attack? That's re-fucking-diculous. This is so fucking stupid, bro. Like, what kind of bullshit is this? I'm gonna lower the level. Fuck that shit. I am not... I'm getting so tired of trying to get past stuff. Just irritated with everything. Like, I'm not playing this game anymore. Like, we'll go to fucking easy. Fuck this shit, dude. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. The irritation for, like, some stuff is setting in, and I just don't even care anymore. Fuck it. Thunder spark a lot, bro. We can leave and take the emergency exit and go out and level ourselves up and stuff, but that's just stupid. I do not want to fucking waste time doing that. I'd rather turn it down, beat it, and then move on.
Ah!
Like, this is a little excessive to have that in the fucking place at once. Facing 9 fucking enemies. It's now at that point in time where it's just fucking ridiculous. Like, I feel like this isn't even something we should be doing right now, because we're just getting our fucking ass beat! I'm about to lose it. I'm about to fucking lose it on this fucking gay-ass boss.
So, this is the child who will save the world.
All I mean, I don't know what to do. This is so stupid, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of those motherfuckers, and they're like, oh yeah, here's the fucking boss, too. Thank you. even. Oh my god, doesn't give you time! Almost everyone leveled up. More health, more MP, some magic attack. Hey, my dude's level 18. Thank you.
Coming! Oh, I can feel it! Oh, they're coming! At long last! Come on, my little darlings!
That's just weird.
Oh, Oliver, what's wrong?
It's Philip. He's mean.
Oh, dear. Oi, Ollie boy. Don't cry, man. I'm the tear fairy, see? I don't like seeing them go to waste.
You're a fairy?
I am, and a proper tidy one at that.
You talk funny.
That's how fairies talk, sweetie.
But it's goofy.
Oh, is it now? Well, I wish I'd known that before I made him for you.
Nobody made him. He's my friend.
Of course he is. I'm sorry. And I'm sure he'll always be your friend, no matter what. Come on now, don't be such a crybaby, Bunting. What would Mr. Drippy think?
I'm not a crybaby, Bunting.
Then you'd better dry those tears, you. Hmm?
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pause here. We will continue on in the next episode with whatever is going on. Like, I think my level with this game is kind of getting tired now. It's interesting, but I haven't found, we're 20 in. I'm like, alright, this game's alright. And I'm like, this game's not as fun as I thought it's gonna be. But we'll finish it. We may take a break before the second one, play something else. I don't know. Second one might be better, who knows. But, we'll go ahead and try to finish this game. Move on. And, yeah, that's about it. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.